Lok Sabha MP Mr. P.P. Chaudhary was recently appointed as the chairperson of the Joint Parliamentary Committee on Personal Data Protection Bill. He replaces Ms. Meenakshi Lekhi, who was recently made the Minister of State of External Affairs and Culture. The committee further got an extension to present its report in the first week of the winter session of the Parliament in 2021. The bill was first referred to the committee in the winter session of the Parliament in 2019.